The decisions of fisheries managers can affect safety in a variety of ways, both directly and indirectly. Consequently, the safety cannot be separated from the fisheries management, and this is recognized in the FAO Code of Conduct for Responsible Fisheries that addresses safety and health in the fisheries sector. Some fisheries management strategies may cause competition between fishermen, and they may be forced to take risks in order to maintain economic viability. For example, they may be forced to fish in bad weather conditions and work excessive hours that could lead to fatigue and eventually accidents. In addressing fish stock management issues, decisions made should also consider the possible impact on the safety at sea in the fishery sector. There is a long-standing cooperation between FAO and its sister organizations, the International Maritime Organization and the International Labour Organization, in developing voluntary and binding instruments on safety for fishermen and fishing vessels. For the first time in place, international instruments that apply to fishing vessels of all sizes, as well as the crew working on board those vessels. The most recent international instrument on the safety for fishing vessels is the safety recommendations for decked fishing vessels of less than 12 meters in length and undecked fishing vessels that has been published by FAO on behalf of the three organizations. It applies to about 90% of the global fishing fleet, and is available in English, French, and Spanish. In addition, this document has been translated to the national languages of some of the countries in Southeast Asia, such as Cambodia, Indonesia, Myanmar, Thailand, and Vietnam.